of life can take you off the right path. Yeah. Jealousy and envy tends to infiltrate your staff. We gotta hold it there so we can move on past all adversities so we can get through fast.
I really know how it feels to
What's up, guys? Today I'm checking out Greg Feeling Gains, Taking It Up All Night, requested by Aloha Mitch on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you, or Aloha Mitch. I haven't heard this before, nor have I heard anything from this artist. But, with that being said, let's go ahead and pull up his wiki page, see what information we can find real quick. So, Gregory Feeling Gains, born May 12, 1956, an American keyboardist, singer, songwriter, and musical director based in Los Angeles, California. A prolific session musician, contributed to the role of keyboardist to numerous albums representing the broad array of artists and genres. He has toured with notable artists such as Stevie Wonder, Eric Clapton, David Gilmour, and Toto. I recognize them. And Eric Clapton, Stevie Wonder, of course. Served as musical director for MJ and has released two solo albums. Okay, so those two albums are Significant Gains and Pulse. Genres pop rock, progressive rock, and R&B. From Detroit, Michigan, by the way, so Detroit in the house. Definitely Detroit is probably in the house. Instruments, keyboard, synthesizer, analog synthesizer programming, and vocals. So this is, I guess, the list of all the artists he's worked with. He's worked with MJ, of course, David Gilmour, Laura Branigan, Donna Summer, Sheryl Crow, Mick Jagger, cool, Denise Williams, nice. Thelma Houston, I don't know her. Dionne Warwick, we know her. Richard Marx, Tony Braxton, cool. Stephen Bishop, Brenda Russell, Paul Simon, Michael Buble, Bill Withers, nice. Michael McDonald, nice. Barbara Streisand, nice. Rod Stewart, Leo Sayer, Elvis Costello, Stevie Nicks, Willie Nelson, I definitely recognize Willie Nelson. Anita Baker, cool. Love to see some Anita Baker in there. Ronan Keating, Faith Evans, Paul. And the list just goes on and on. But let me just go through it and see like the names I can recognize. Okay, I think I saw Faith Evans, Natalie Cole, Nat King Cole's daughter, Mariah Carey, Al Jarreau, Chaka Khan, Patty Austin, Minnie Riperton. Well, I think this is our last album. Cheryl Lynn. Roberta Flack. Let's see who else. This list just goes on though. So yeah, he's worked with a lot of artists and, you know, helping them produce their songs and music. So yeah, he's definitely one of those guys. So I definitely appreciate him even more that I know like he's not just a singer or something, but like he can compose and create music. So yeah, I definitely like that aspect about him. So yeah, with that being said, let's go ahead and hop right into this song by Greg Feeling Gains.
Bridge this night, only honesty will see us through. You bet.
like a like a little bit of a disco vibe going on. I really enjoy it though, man. This is nice, man. You can definitely tell he's a pretty good producer, man, just from hearing like the production on this track. So let's continue. Yeah, he did his thing on this one, man. No doubt. Taking It Up All Night by Greg Filling Gaines. Definitely did his thing, man, production-wise. And the fact that this was all him, by the way, that just adds way more to his, I guess, character. Because, like, you don't get a whole lot of artists like this who can do it all by themselves. So, definitely enjoyed this one, man. And big maximum respect to this guy for doing what he did. And I'm definitely going to look more into, like, the specific songs and albums that he's done from, or helped produce with these, like, with a lot of different artists, so I can kind of get better, like, a better grasp on how good of a producer he is, or not producer, what is it, or maybe, you know, I think producer is right, or musical director, I don't know, but... Yeah, I really enjoyed this one, man. Greg Filling Gaines. And if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.